This is Robert Deranian.
And Robert, you have a film.
I do. It's a film called Komitas. It's a short documentary, which is interesting in its own right. It's an overview of the famous Armenian musician and composer Komitas Vartabed, who was a great musician, had a great life, was phenomenal in what he did, and unfortunately, because of the Armenian Genocide, suffered a great tragedy, eventually losing his mind and died a very troubled man. But
so
was
based on a true story then?
Very much. He was an amazing man, and the film we did is meant as a story about him to provide an overview, which is really a precursor to a larger feature-length film we're doing, a dramatic feature film called Red Harvest, which is about Komitas and the other 200-plus Armenian intellectuals which were taken prisoner and marched off to death camps in 1915 as the start of the Armenian Genocide.